So this has been my home for the weekend. Lovely interview space. And I tell you what, we've got some cracking chats on the way. We've got ones with the Kooks, Jake Bug, and loads more. And I tell you what, I guess who's been keeping me company the whole time? It's Anne-Marie. She's there. She wants to make me buy cereal, but I haven't bought any yet. But it's been good. Make sure you keep your eyes peeled. Just don't let me down. Just don't let me down. Hey, it's Louise Schofield, and I'm backstage in it together to festival, and I'm joined with Luke from the Kooks.
The Kooks.
How
yeah,
are you
hi.
Doing?
I'm good. I'm very excited. Festival's afoot.
Festival is afoot.
Our second one of the year.
Is it? Is it only number two?
Number two.
Getting rare in to go, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. I'm excited. Yeah, how are you?
All right. I'm good, yeah. I told you about I got a bit burnt, but
I'm
you know
so
what?
Sorry.
Okay.
You'll be, yeah, after sun and some booze.
After sun, exactly. After sun and beer
Vodka.
Is the way to go.
Or beer, yeah.
Literally. We did have a little peek at your set list. We saw it on the side, see, and I'm like, oh, we've had a little look at what you're going to play,
okay, nice.
Which is good.
Nice.
But Inside Out, I mean, like, that celebrated 10 years last year, which is absolutely incredible.
Yeah, 15.
I mean,
15
years.
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah.
You can go 10's fine.
Yeah, 10. Yeah,
we'll
keep it at 10. Makes feel old anyway.
It's amazing.
So 15, yeah, literally. So how does it feel to have that, you know, looking back at all that and it being there 15 years old?
Yeah, it's amazing. I think we still feel like very engaged and excited about music, which is amazing after having done it for so long.
Yeah.
I keep getting blown away. I can't quite believe we're still, like, you know, we've got young fans and stuff and people, you know, still listen to us, and that album seems to have a life of its own.
100%.
And I mean, I'm just grateful, really.
Yeah.
It's amazing. And they were amazing times. You know, we're part of this incredible lot of bands and kind of music that, you know, indie and rock and roll that was going on at that time. To be part of that is really amazing.
Absolutely. Yeah. I mean, it tracked my teen years. So, like, you know, every time, like, I saw you at Truck Festival last year, and like, I was itching the goosebumps. I was like, every time I was like, yes, I know the tunes.
Oh, thank you.
Literally. So it's good fun. Yeah. But I mean, like, when you look back at those tracks, or when you go out and you kind of, like, play them, does it feel quite nostalgic for you still, like, when you, like, kind of see people singing them back?
Yeah, it can do. I mean, it's what we do, so
exactly.
They've never really gone away for us. We've always played them. But it was amazing. When we did the 15-year anniversary, you know, we're playing songs we hadn't played for a long time, because we play a lot of the newer stuff.
Yeah.
So it was interesting playing, like, the whole of the first album for the first time in 15 years.
Yeah,
and I think some of them, there's a couple of songs we never even played.
Wow, so like literally we were getting them out. That's strange.
So that,
like,
was weird and nostalgic. Definitely.
Yeah, definitely. I think as well, like, with TikTok, because I've noticed a lot on TikTok, right, so a lot of Naive's coming back in, and I like that. Like,
is
a lot of kids are finding out about Naive, and they're like, I'm like, what?
Yeah. My wife showed me a sped up version.
Oh, yeah, that's the thing, they're speeding everything up now. They're speeding everything up.
It works really well with, like, acoustic tracks.
Yes.
And no offense, I mean, hey, it's great, but
I
sound like a chipmunk.
Yeah, don't spoil it. But 10 tracks, Echo in the Dark, what I love, I love the little, like, well, you dropped a couple of, like, teaser before the album came out as well, which was great, but a little bit of a synthy vibe to the new tracks, which I really liked. It was really cool.
Thanks a lot, yeah, we hadn't really gone down that path before.
Yeah,
so
new
fun.
Little era.
Yeah, it was good, you know, you've got to keep fresh and keep new things and coming into the band, and yeah, a few Prophet Fives and you know, different sort of ways of making music as well.
Yeah, absolutely.
And so we're always going back and forth, because you can do so much now where you don't play in the room together.
Yeah.
And bands, let's face it, we go through times where we don't want to be in the same room together.
Oh, 100%.
So maybe we just had that phase on that album.
Glad you.
But it was amazing. I'm so happy about it. And, you know, reception's been great. But it's anthemic, and it's
100%.
A kind of sci-fi thing. Kind of theme throughout the record, which again, like, we just not really done it, so it was
exactly
fun.
Well, Cold Heart is, like, such a tune, like, that's my favorite
one.
I love the video. The video's banging. Nice. It felt really Crystal Maze vibes. I love
what you did with that
one. It was
I
super cool. Such,
well,
a, like, sick video.
Yeah. Or, like, it's like those old sci-fis, like, what was the one where it had, like, 10, it's like kind of Battlestar Galactica.
Oh, I know your
vibes. And what was the one, the English one, that had, like, 8 people on a spaceship?
Oh, not Star Trek,
you're way too young for this. I mean, I'm too young.
We're both too young for this.
Anyway, it was a show in the 70s from the UK. It was very
that we're
like
both that. Too young for, so.
And that was a childhood dream to be in one of those shows, so.
There you go.
Got there for 3 minutes.
3 minutes straight. Yeah. Did you ever want to be on Crystal Maze though? Did you ever want to give that a go?
I never wanted to go on it, but I enjoyed watching it.
It was a good vibe.
I did do the one in London.
Did you? The experience.
Yeah. But I didn't choose it. It was like my birthday, and everyone just
chipped
booked
in.
It, and it actually was really fun.
Is it? Yeah.
I'm the kind of guy I have to be pushed into doing stuff. I'm quite. I'll be like, I can't.
Maybe.
And then you do it, and I'm like, oh, that's really fun.
Yeah, that's it. Did it inspire the video, or was it after the video?
No, but in hindsight, maybe subconsciously. Maybe
something was in there, got shoved in at some point, which was great, which is really cool. So what's coming up the rest of the year for you? Are you excited to get in the studio? Is there anything coming out?
We just started on our new album.
Oh, fantastic.
Which is going really cool, and it's it's going to be cool. I'm really excited about it, actually. Yeah. And the vibes are high. Everyone's really vibed up.
I love that.
But we'll be doing that. But mainly like shows and family time. We're all family people.
Oh, it's nice. Like this is a very family festival,
son,
by the way. So
it is.
Let's
I should have brought him. He's a bit young.
Is he? How old?
Yeah, about 18 months.
18. Oh, he would have his little headphones on.
Exactly,
all the vibes.
But it's really cool. We got some really good new songs. I think people will like it, and then I finished another project with my wife, album.
Fantastic.
We just finished it, so that's cool. So
lots of music, because you recorded your last album in Berlin, didn't you? So
that's right,
how was it to go over to Berlin to do it?
Yeah, good. Yeah, dangerous.
Yeah.
I love Berlin. yeah, it's amazing.
Yeah,
and just picking up that kind of their kind of vibe there was it added a lot to the record, and doing things in a bit of a different way. Berlin is quite free place, quite moody, and really loved it.
I
love to go back,
That's it. Well, it's a place of music as well. It's got so much heritage there,
hasn't it?
So it's a fantastic place.
It does.
To
a lot of British bands go there and make records. I think there's
drink some beer.
Everyone's got, exactly. Eat some kebabs.
That's it. Always. I love that. Yeah. Well, look, I'm looking forward to the set tonight. I've had a peeky solo, so like I said, so I do know what's coming, but I won't tell anyone.
Do you approve?
I absolutely approve. You'll see me there. I'll be there. Shout out. Thank you so much, Luke.
Thank
Cheers. Thank you. So how can you